garrulous scoundrel. Wingardium Leviosa! Excuse me, can you talk?
No!
But you just did!
No, I didn't!
And who did?
She did! That one there! The one with the bushy hair!
My hair is not bushy! Ron, is my hair bushy?
No! Well, only a bit.
It's been windy, and I've been busy.
Do you think they're all that mental?
The room of requirement. You've heard too. Come to the 7th floor and think about how much you really need to find the room and the door will appear.
Okay. I don't know if Terry or Michael knows. You better tell them. See you.
Deposo!
Nice one, Harry.
Incendio!
You found someone for the DA to meet. Does everyone know about our secret meeting place? Did you kill a basilisk with the sword from Dumbledore's office?
We're learning how to use spells, not swords.
Oh, okay. I don't know if Michael or Anthony knows where to meet. You better tell them.
We've already told them.
I'll see you in the
room of requirement.
Later then.
Great. That's Michael Corner, Anthony Goldstein, and Terry Boot crossed off our list.
Did you have to get so many people involved in the DA, Hermione?
We should be glad so many people are prepared to do it. Although, Michael probably wouldn't have come along if Ginny wasn't going out with him.
She's what? She's going out with... Since when?
She got together with Michael at the end of last year.
I don't like him.
Big surprise.
Deposo! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Remember when you punched Draco?
Yes, that felt good.
I'll never forget the look on his face.
I think that's a moly plant. Incendio! How are you? All right.
We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but only some of them can talk. There's Ernie. We haven't told him about the DA meeting yet.
Hey, Ernie. We found somewhere for the DA to practice.
Sorry, I can't come just now. I'm trying to get Snape's homework done. Have you completed yours yet?
Which one?
We have to procure the ingredients for tomorrow's lesson.
Oh, honestly, Harry, haven't you found them yet?
And when am I supposed to do that? I've got all my other homework, Umbridge's attentions, and I'm teaching you Defense Against the Dark Arts!
No need to be so irritable. Listen, you find 5 moly plants on a mandrake root, and I'll find the other potion ingredients for you.
Where am I supposed to find those things?
Well, Professor Sprout has mandrakes in the Herbology greenhouse, and moly plants grow in the castle grounds, so we just have to look for those.
Does she know everything? You're going to get those moly things, Harry.
That's one moly plant, Harry. Now we need 4 more.
So that's a moly plant. I wonder what it was I put in my potion last lesson.
Oh, Ron. No wonder your potion turned orange.
Better than Goyle's. He burned a hole in his cauldron. Hippogriff print. Depulso! Leviosa! George must be earning a fortune.
What's the point if they're going to end up with no NEWTs?
They might not have newts, but they know their stuff. You saw their headless hats.
If they leave footprints, I'm not imagining them.
Thank you.
course, Luna, you love a good staring at.
For our defense against the dark arts group to meet.
I can't come until the foal has been fed. It's really shy, though. Don't think it'll come down until the big ones do.
Okay, let's feed them.
We'll have to get the food to the highest point in the clearing.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Not a hand.
Are you going to be able to come to the DA meeting then?
Whatever you want to do.
She's Barley. We really need her help.
I didn't notice that.
Professor Stark said there were moly plants around here. Great. Now we only need three more plants.